Continuous dripping water could turn into ocean someday. Your political objectives should be based on human comfortability, existence of your citizens. Continuously telling hungry people to hold on while it keeps getting worse could lead to mass funeral. So please restore hope back into the people's lives through the economy. Remember, this is our country. Let's make it livable to humans. Thank you in advance.